I just kind of want to, like, to be honest, like, pick your brain, see where you're at, like, because I don't necessarily know what he's doing with the veto. I really don't think he's going to use it.
Yeah, I don't think he's going to use it either. I think it's going to be, like, a really tough sell.
So, because I don't think he's going to use it, which I guess is realistic thinking, even though it's not the happiest thinking.
Yeah.
I just want to see, like, where your head's at. Like, I do think I have a fair number of people.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
What's the freaking deal with Janelle? Like, obviously she's going to try to save you, right? Okay, this is, like, don't repeat this, okay? For real. Like, my one worry is that people are linking you up with her and people want to, like, because
you have my word. I'm not.
No, but I'm telling you for your sake. Like, girl, you know I freaking like you and you know I trust you. Like, you know I do. I'm telling you that people in the house are linking you guys up, and right now she's not in a good spot, so that it sucks for you.
And I'm not, you know, I'm not with her because obviously
yeah,
the care's not there.
Yeah, no, I get that.
You know? And, like, having any type of conversation, pulling teeth. Like, even just, like, a...
That's how I feel, too. People said no, and I was like, is it just me? Like, what the freaking hell?
Last week, I was like, hey, girl, let's hang out. Hey, let's go do makeup. And now, like, I pull her to the side, and she's like, ew, don't talk to me.
That's so weird.
You know what I mean? It's, like, it's embarrassing.
It's so weird.
Do you know what I mean? Just to, like, fight for myself.
To do what?
To, like, fight for myself. Like, rather
well,
than...
like, we're not helping you, so fight for yourself?
Well, no, he said he's going to try to help you to certain people. But I
don't know what is going on with them. But we gotta figure that out because that's, like, the biggest hurdle right now. So, I mean, don't repeat this or I'll kill you.
Okay.
But, like, I feel like the only shot, maybe, if it... this way in everyone's minds, like, don't go crazy or anything, but, like, it might be, like, to sell somebody out is the only shot type of thing. So if we have to get there, that might be where it goes. So you need to think of that for yourself. Yeah. Like, if that's what you want to do or not, because, like, if it stays like it is right now, like, there's big problems.
Well, that's the thing, like, and are you saying sell a random person out?
No.
Or sell a very specific
person?
Yeah.
Yeah.
So. It's already on my plan.
Okay.
If veto's not used, it's already my plan.
Okay.
Because I'm over it. Like, I won't be disrespected. You know what I mean?
And yeah. And that's honestly, like, sometimes that's what you got to do. And America loves that crap anyway.
So unexpected for me, though.
No, but it's okay. That's what it is. And honestly, like, as stressful and stuff it is. Like, I'll tell you, like, I've been in the game with different parts like that. When you can, like, call. Somebody who's done you dirty in this game, there's nothing more satisfying.
But it's not like it's week 4, week 5.
I know,
six,
it's insane. Insane.
It's not like you used me to make a potential thing.
I know, it's crazy.
You literally wrote me in.
I know.
To get rid of me.
It makes zero sense at all.
Like, I want to, but he's out by the pool.
Well, don't do it now, because you still have, like, wait until later, so it doesn't seem like that.
He'll
be like, hey, can I talk to you later whenever I get a chance? And he'll be like, sure. You know, maybe when he's in the kitchen or something, and when he's not, like, cooking or
yeah.
You know, like, don't, like, follow him.
I know.
Just
that's
chill,
why.
Because that's what always gets people in trouble.
But it's too extremes. Like, if you're too chill, it's like, oh, she doesn't care. And if you're too up someone's ass, then it's like, oh, she's crazy.
Yes, completely.
So it's like the two extremes to it.
I thought Kevin kind of started campaigning a little bit early last week, but everybody was, like, happy with him and like
yeah.
So like it just depends on the way you go about it too, you know.
Yeah, and that's why I'm just trying to like catch people early and
yeah.
Just put it in mind.
Yeah. Cool.
Yeah.
Lenzel, please go to the diary room.
Just try not to freak out and we'll come up with ideas, okay? You know I freaking like you and you know I freaking want you here, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Shut up. We'll figure something out.
Yes.